Good morning from Charleston, South Carolina. It is 8 o'clock on the dot, and I have a flight on American Airlines to Charlotte. And then from Charlotte, I'm going to Arkansas. The first flight is on the 737, and the second flight is on the Embraer E175. First flight is an hour, second flight is roughly 2 hours. Hopefully I don't have the same experience as I did the last flight, but American treated me good the last flight, so I'm having good hopes. Okay for this one shop for our flight. No entertainment, but it is a no sky cabin.
Yours report. And that's the view from outside.
Charlotte Airport is a hub for American. I'm surprised it's super busy like this on a Monday. Or maybe that's my ignorance for not realizing how important this airport is to American. Mm-hmm.
is fastened, and familiarize yourself again with the location of your closest exit.